Ma'am.
Respected sir, ma'am, and all my dear parents, I, Bhavna Gyamlani, welcome you all in the virtual stage play being organized today by class 3rd A2 on the topic means of communication and means of transportation. Aradhya Shaktavat will be hosting the entire play. Thanks for joining. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Aradhya Shaktavat of class 3rd A2, segment format from Malvinagar. Today our class is going to do a virtual stage play based on our chapter means of transportation and means of communication. In this play, we have four groups, the Sharmas, the Saxenas, one group of friends and one group of office colleagues. Let's see which means of transport will they choose for traveling and what means of communication will they choose to communicate. The Sharmas. Mihika Adhikari is playing role as a mother. Priyansh Raghav playing a role as a son. Manan Bhutani is playing a role as a father. Nalini Ramchandani is playing role as a sister. Arun Kriplani is playing a role as a friend.
Mom, Dad's last budget to Mumbai for coming summer.
It is a good idea, son. What do you say, Manan?
Well, not a bad idea. Can go Mumbai or Kerala. Both are good places.
Hey Priyash, hello. May I ask you, where are you all planning to go?
Mika?
Yes, dear. We are planning a short trip for Mumbai or for Kerala.
I think you should plan a place which is less expensive.
And that can be done by comparing the airfare of both the places.
Dad, my friend Ananya's father is a travel agent. He can help us.
That's nice. Please give me his number. I will call him and discuss. Thank you, dear.
Now we have the second family. Saina Sumi is playing a role as a mother. Aryan Thawani is playing a role as a son. Himanshu is playing a role as a father. Ananya Jaiswal is playing a role as a daughter. Aryan Thawani is playing a role as a
son. Hello, may I know who is speaking?
Hello, sir. I am Nalini's father.
Nalini and Anamya are classmates. We are planning for vacations. So she told me that you are a travel agent and you can help me with better airfares.
Sure, sir. I will help you with the same. Please message me the places you are interested to visit. The date for the trip. Family member name and age.
Thank you. Messaging you in a while.
Hey, whom were you speaking to?
It was Anamya's friend, father called. He called to ask me the airfare. The they are planning a trip for vacations.
Wow, I am very excited. Vacation, one, that please, that for
No, dear, we are already facing financial crisis. We can't plan a trip. Air fares are too costly.
It cannot be plan a short trip nearby where we can travel by bus or train. I don't think.
But son,
yes, we can do that.
Oh yeah, let's plan for Ajmer and Pushkar. It is very near by Jaipur. We can travel by bus or train.
Or we can book a taxi and we can enjoy all the sights and scans as well.
Good idea. Very excited.
Me too.
Now we have the group of friends. Jana Yadav, Kira Kelwani, Yasar, Aninka Kedavar, and Sakshi.
Kiana upset.
We are having 12th class and the school is going to get over. I don't know when we all will meet.
Oh, so you are sad because of that.
Don't be sad, dear. We will all in touch through telephone. We will send each other messages. We'll do calls and we'll meet once in a month.
Chirag,
we will make a on social media that we all will be it. We will look at
or let's plan a short trip. Or reunion.
And by that, we will inform our classmates.
But how we will inform everyone? Some don't have mobile phone and school are close to 12th standard.
Don't worry. We all will take the responsibility and distribute the work accordingly.
I will call all the boys of our class. I will visit by bicycle to their houses. They don't pick the call.
I can call 15 girls.
Rest I will inform.
I will send text and WhatsApp messages to everyone.
Problem solved. Let's plan.
Now we have the office colleagues. Aradhya Morwani, Chirag Narayani, Shaurya Dhakar, Sanvi Udaya and Hitaad Gulati.
Mera office chalo. Pata nahi. Vaipan.
Hello Aradhya, collect everyone in the meeting room within half an hour.
All right, sir. Hello, Shaurya, please come in the meeting room urgently.
Okay.
Hello, Chirag, please come in the meeting room urgently.
Okay.
Hello everyone. We visited. Thank you for coming and meeting me at short notice. We all know that there is an important meeting with Miss Sanvi tomorrow. Are we all prepared?
Yes, sir.
That's good. But there is a problem. Miss Sanvi can't come for meeting as she had to leave for Bengaluru yesterday for some urgent work. So, what can be done?
Sir, we can do meeting online through video chat, video calling. We have so many advanced features over internet nowadays.
That's good idea. But what about the documentation work?
Sir, we all will prepare PowerPoint presentation through which we can explain our project plan.
Yes, sir. I will prepare follow charts and diagrams on computer. I know how to do it.
That's wonderful. I am so proud of you and feel blessed to such a wonderful team. I will call Miss Anvi and postpone the meeting for next Wednesday. Hope will call me again.
Yes, sir.
Hello, Mr. Gulati. How are you?
I am good. How are you, Miss Sanvi? I have called to inform you that we are planning to conduct an online meeting on next Wednesday, which was supposed to be conducted tomorrow.
That's a good idea, Mr. Gulati. You understood my problem and managed to arrange a meeting online. The document I will be back. Thanks again. Please send me meeting details or mail ID.
Sure, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you so much, students. Thank you, ma'am. This was all about the play. Thank you, Aradhya. Thank you so much, ma'am. Ma'am, over to you.
Okay, so very well performed, children. I'm really very happy that from home you people are doing so well. And Bhavna ma'am, to you also, you took the initiative. This way we can have more and more of the plays.
Yes, ma'am,
thanks for coming. Thank you, ma'am.
Bhavna ma'am, I'm really grateful that you called me to attend this play. And everybody performed very well. And each and every child was very confident. And I hope so in future you will conduct many more plays of this sort. Yes. And children will enjoy in this manner. And they will gain much more confidence. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am, for coming.
Thank you so much, student. Thank you so much, ma'am. And thanks to all the parents for this much practice. You gave a lot of time to these children. You coordinated with me so well. Ma'am, their parents are also coordinating with me from past 15 to 20 days. And I have just completed these chapters, I think 15 days back. And then I thought of conducting the And at very short notice, their parents agreed. I prepared the script and I forwarded to them on WhatsApp. And really thanks to all the parents. We could not do practice online much, but their parents did so much for us. Really thanks to all the parents.
And I really want to thank the parents as well for taking the initiative and helping the children to conduct the play. Thank you.
Thank you, parents. Thank you, children. Well done. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye. 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 Bye-b Bye, Binda.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Good afternoon.